Hey all, this is Archangel M from the CrossFit Gathering, and today I'll be playing Vampyr. I thought it'd be fun. Okay, out of the sewers. I'm not resting until I find each and every citizen of this area. Not in the mood of this. Gotcha. Right, that's the problem. That is a I could not dodge.
You're feeble.
Haha. Annoyingly. Huh? Oh my God. Someone needs help. Base intelligence is better. To lock on. As soon as I figure out how.
It ain't human! Kill it!
Ignore me! Okay, it's gotta be a way around.
It's locked.
Didn't I open that though? I guess not. the other way around. Alive, go to die. All right, I'm starting to think that he is indeed in the sewers. I'm gonna have to go back in, aren't I? It's on the other side of that, and I can't. All right, no. Yeah. Do I have to go through the sewers just to get there? I might. Crap, I don't want to go back into the sewers. They are by no means safe in any way, shape, form, or idea. Oh, this is depressing. I was really hoping to, you know, not have to do this. Better have shotgun rounds now. I have one round. That'll actually be enough to make them stagger a bit.
It's locked, all right.
I have no idea what I did, but random button pressing. Okay, now I have to actually beat these guys. Yep. I don't believe it. Wait, what the fudge? I was at full health and he just insta. Wasn't I at full health? I know I was healing, at least. Ay, fey. Of course, I had to miss with all of them clumped together with the shotgun round. That makes complete sense. Running around with the lance thing. Of course it drains the one round I had. Thanks for being a dick game. Oh no, I can't do it. Enough blood to do this. Oh, bullshit, you missed! Oh, screw that. Got them. They're all dead. They're finally all dead. Finally, they're all dead. I'm in a much better mood now.
I cannot enter.
Oh, I see what I have to do. Yeah, gotta keep lowering it. I got a rivet. Yay. And one bullet for this.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Give me more rats.
How dare you interfere with my
hunt? Disgusting asshole! Vampyr will never be a wife!
No! It better not send me that far back. It would just be depressing and stupid. I know I don't have any choice at all in this situation, because if I sleep, she dies. Oh, of course you still.
Disgusting asshole! Vampyr will not never be your wife! Let me go, you bastard!
No, what the hell? Oh god, I cannot even dodge that.
Disgusting asshole! Vampyr will not, I'll never be your wife!
Oh god, no. No, holy shite, how am I supposed to do this? One, it takes all my ammo away. Consistently so far. Now, of course, there's another tough beep, 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 beep. Swearing, swearing, more swearing. Beep. Vampyr in these fucking sewers. Apparently I'm leaving. I will go save that lady, though. That much I will do as soon as I go back and pick up a whole bunch of ammo. I'd sleep, but then she'd die. Oh, cool. I'm on this side of this thing. I'm unlocking this real quick. Haha. Why are there
good
two
evening,
of you?
Sir. Yes, please.
That's all.
Well, is it not?
I suppose.
I am. From what I have. It's the work. Then I. He is Heracles.
Goodbye.
Okay, wait, I had...
The moment, what happened?
Have you...
Goodbye.
No, you are different people.
Sir.
I thought you were a glitch.
Is there anything wrong?
No, it's just...
I think...
That's all.
I'm afraid...
Tell me, and because what? I'm not... Casually, do you... Yeah,
but
do we have...
And what do you do?
I stopped work.
But
does it...
Tell me... Do you need money?
No.
Goodbye, Mr. Bay.
Well, yeah, that's glitchy as all get out.
Do you need money?
I would have...
Goodbye.
At least there's only two others I need to find. There's one.
Good. I'm armed.
I work.
Yeah. Mr.
What?
Crimp.
No.
What? Crimp.
No.
All right.
What?
I'm the.
And
we.
What? I'm having.
All right.
What?
I.
What?
I.
Do.
Yeah.
Do you need?
I'm afraid.
You quit that.
Tom, how? That's.
Goodbye.
Good.
They aren't bullets for the gun I have. I may have to control some people and make them stand there.
I beg you, you are
primary.
The cards told
me. Yes, they.
What, sir?
No. Read you.
Yeah. Here.
Time.
Some did the
first.
Do you want your. For how?
What did Edgar?
Can you read?
What?
Perhaps.
Swan.
She could. I could have.
No.
How is it?
Vamp.
I would. May I?
What the?
Who?
That's
sir?
What? I told you.
Is it
a vampire?
Or goodbye, sir.
Perhaps London will survive.
It's locked, all right.
But I see terrible. Good evening.
Goodbye, sir. Until we.
I rarely.
I wanted to see if I could mesmerize him into standing on each of those things. I only need three, in all honesty. Because I give me the fourth. How much would it take to mesmerize those three?
Good evening, Mr. Beck.
This is going to be a walk. Not, my goal is not to eat him, it's to put him on a pedestal. No. Bloody long walk, though. Bloody long. I'm hoping that he'll stay down there. No. Can't get it that way, because they will move as soon as they get the chance.
We should be far from town already. All right. But where would we go? Anywhere. Anywhere that isn't here. And what is that, by the way? A safer place? A less strange place? And where would that be? Life is strange. And we are alive. For now, yes. But for how long?
Are they twins?
If we decided to flee, we should be far from town already. All right. Where would we go?
It's locked.
Not if I jump in as soon as they open it. Like that, I can't jump in, can I?
Hello again.
What are you?
The problem is, it's.
Tell me.
I can't.
Is that the most?
Yes, I think so.
I'm a
you know, and it's
If you...
A happy place.
Such a place doesn't exist.
That would mean...
Goodbye for now, Mr. Baker.
Hey all, this is Archangel Lab from the Crosshair Gathering, and we've been playing Vampyr. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Until next time!